was here, I saw tons of great bodies.
Bodies? Bodies looking to party.
Yeah, right?
So we're going up Runyon, and it's beautiful. These girls are going to relax, they're going to sweat, they're going to get their aggression out.
We're right behind you.
Oh, did you say something?
You guys be nice.
I'm being super girls nice. Trip. I'm having a really good time.
Me too.
Look how beautiful the view is.
I know, looking at right? all this just makes me so happy. It makes me think, like, how happy I am that I went back to NXT to, like, really perfect myself so that way I can stand out as a solo competitor. And I just feel so much more comfortable.
That was really good. I can tell you have passion.
Thank you, girl.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm happy that you went back to NXT because, to be completely honest, you needed it.
I mean, I think that that's rude. Like, yeah, I mean, I went back to train. I was in developmental for 3.5 months, and you were there for 2 years. So it's like, okay, with 2 years, you should be able to get it in the ring. I was there 3.5 months, so it's like, okay, I need to practice. And
practice makes perfect. I was feeling kind of worried because you could almost be a liability in the ring.
I don't see how it'd be a liability. I am happy that I went back, but it's like I'm pretty much excelling in my career. So it's like, it's paid off, and hard work does pay off. And
yeah, just like hard work is hard work. I'm surprised you were willing to do it.
My whole goal is to be friends with Fox just so I can have a professional relationship with her. Because if this was anyone else, I would be like, bye. I'm not gonna sit here and go back and forth with you. All I know is I'm happy I went back. And you've been here for how long? 8, 9 years?
Like, long enough.
You're like a grandma in this company. So yeah, you should
the view's
be
really, really
great
really
at what you do.
Really
so don't be mad and don't hate on me that I got called up in 3.5 months when you had to spend 2 years down there, boo, okay? Deuces!
Yeah, well, your 2 months in developmental really shows.
Thanks, boo.